Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And for those who are new, I'm Rhythm. Thanks for joining me in today. So I've got a Zara haul for you today. I'm so excited about today's haul because I've got some new in pieces, some transitional pieces, some pieces that could help into the fall season. So if you think you're interested, stay tuned. Please don't forget to hit that like button, also the bell icon. And if you wish to follow me on Instagram, my IG handle is rhythm_mia, where I have become more regular in posting some outfit inspos. So let's jump straight into the haul. The first piece that I want to show you guys is this so very cool sweatshirt. This is a shoulder padded sweatshirt, is something that I really loved. Color online was a bit more warmer, but when I received it, it has a bit of a mauvey undertone to it. So it's definitely not on the brown side. It is way more on the mauvey side, and it has shoulder pads. It's damn cute, and also it's a brush from inside, so I think it's going to keep you pretty warm. And also this pattern has two more shades. I did give myself a size medium. And this retailed for $25. All the prices that I mentioned are in Canadian dollars. I think the shoulder pad tee is still pretty much on. And for a person like me who has droopy shoulders, shoulder padded comes in super handy. It gives a lot of structure and looks smart as well. And to match this sweatshirt, something I wanted to show you guys, a new addition, a new color addition to my denim family is this gorgeous denim. It is from the premium collection and says it's a slim fit straight leg high rise. High rise is something that I absolutely love. I think I've forgotten what a low waist or a medium waist denim is. And this is what I really like. This is a pretty much straight leg denim with some rips at the end. It does not have any stretch, because usually when I order denims online, if there's a stretch to it, I order a size 36, which is a US 4. And I read it online that it had some stretch, but now when I'm trying to feel it, really doesn't. So I don't know if it's going to fit me or not. But yeah, I thought the sweatshirt with this neutral taupe colored denim would look really nice, and something that, you know, I love such colors. And when I saw this in the denim, I thought I have to get my hands on, but I need to see if I can fit into it, because this is a size 36. So yeah, that is that. And also retailing for $59.90. I recently discovered that Zara has increased their prices. Like, the usual pricing is $49.90, but now I see that they've made it $59.90. But what can you do? I mean, when you love something, you get it, don't you? So next up is a piece that I would term it as like a classic piece in your wardrobe. And this is this beautiful structural knit. Oops, and I see the tag coming off. I don't know if I should really judge the fabric on the basis of the tag. But anyhow, it's a beautiful cardigan. The color is great. I feel gray is such a classic piece. And what a beautiful cardigan to add to your autumn wardrobe. I think it looks fantastic with some white shirt or some blue jeans, for that matter, some black pants or black trousers, and some black boots, of course. I love pairing grays. So this is a full sleeve knit cardigan, as I would say. I think it has a mixture of wool, but thank God it's not itchy when I tried it. That's one of the things that I'm really looking for, that the cardigans or the jumpers are not supposed to be itchy, because you cannot wear anything that is super uncomfortable. I did get myself a size medium, and I got this for $49. This comes in another blue, but as you all know, I love grays. I just went in for this one. It is an old goodie cardigan. It has a beautiful V-neck, some tortoise shell buttons, a button closure, a classic cardigan. I think a piece like this is a great start for your autumn wardrobe. Next up is, guys, one of my favorite denims. I'm not kidding. If you manage to get your hands on this one, it is something that is just worth the hype, and definitely you're going to love it. So this is a wide leg denim. This is a high rise wide leg denim. I got myself in a size 36 because 38 wasn't available. I managed to squish myself in, but after a while, 38 was available. So I ordered a size up, because this is like 100% cotton. It does not have any stretch. But let me tell you what I love about this denim is, first of all, of course, the shade. It's a gorgeous shade. And it is like a super wide leg denim, which I love. I think super wide leg denims is something I absolutely love. Even for that matter, a cardigan like this with denim and some white shirt is something, a look that I really love. And also feel ponchos or any coats or any blazers, they look stunning over a wide leg. To be honest, this gives me quite a retro vibe, I'm not gonna lie, but I absolutely love, and look at the blue. So this is one of my really recommended pieces from the haul in case you guys are on the lookout for a nice pair of denim. I mean, I've been on a hunt for a nice pair of denim since a very long time. I've actually done a Zara denim haul. I'm going to link it here in case you guys want to have a look, because Zara has plenty to offer and you don't know which ones to order. And especially, you know, there are so many styles that Zara is offering right now. So this is something what I really like, is because the length is perfect, it's spot on. I'm 5'6" tall, and you're going to see in the cutout how the length is like a perfect fit for me. So yeah, that's what I really like about this denim. And since I am on the topic of denims, the next piece is, again, oh my god guys, how can I not have a denim shirt that looks like this? This is a gorgeous fabric. It's pretty thick, it's not soft, it's actually something like, I would say, a fabric that is of like a denim jacket. But guys, this is an oversized shirt, and I got myself a size small. I did not want it to look like I'm wearing a sack. I wanted some style and some shape to it, so I went in for a size small. These are beautiful two-patch pockets, some metallic closures in the front. So this looks stunning. It has a beautiful arc to it, so the shape is pretty good, the quality is fantastic. And yeah, this also this retails for $49. And if you are probably on a lookout for a denim jacket and for a shirt as well, yeah, you guys can definitely also give this jacket a try in case you're on the lookout for some nice denim shirt. And the last item of clothing that I want to show you guys is, again, a wide leg denim. So this I got myself in a size 38, and thank God I ordered this in a size 38, because this is an actual like a fitted denim on me. Retailing for $59, and this is not a wide but like a straight leg denim. If I'd like to compare between the previous one and this one, this is more of a straight and that has more of a flare at the bottom. Also, another reason that I like this denim is because of the length. The length is perfect, it's not too long. I mean, for me, length is really important, because I feel sometimes you can look a bit floppy if the denims are too long. I mean, that's what I feel. So yeah, the length is perfect and I absolutely love it. I will be linking all the denims in the description box in case you guys are interested to see which denim is which one. So yeah. And the last accessory, guys, that I have to show you is this beautiful, gorgeous bag. I mean, I just want to bring it a little closer so that you guys can have a look. It's a beautiful clutch, and it's a purse. It's a full-size purse. It's not a toy purse, so you can really use it. You have a metallic clasp inside, and also a longer strap to wear it crossbody. This retail for $59. It's super handy. You can also wear it like the dumpling bag, as it's more popular. This is more or less like a gray bag, but it has a little bit of a blue hue to it. So I thought this would look really nice with some denims. So yeah, guys, with that, we do come to an end of our very first Zara autumn haul. I hope you liked the pieces that I showed. Were probably, you know, a few pieces could be of some help to you in case you guys were on the lookout, say, for nice denim. So thank you so much once again. Please don't forget to hit the like button. Please subscribe. And if you wish to follow me on Insta, my IG handle is rhythm_mia. Till then, stay safe and keep YouTubing. Bye. I love you.